What is the best photo editing software for beginners?
Adobe Photoshop Elements is one of the basic photo editing software applications. It is also one of the most versatile.
Except that you have to buy it on a licensing agreement instead of buying it and installing it, unless you get the minimalist version.
You might like Corel Paintshop Pro. It is feature-rich and has a lot of functions of more advanced photo editing applications.
It also has a steep learning curve, when I'm afraid I'm going to bounce back down to the bottom.
Corel Ulead PhotoImpact has tons of one-click preset functions. It is the photo editing equivalent of the McDonald's cash register.
I hate to think that I'm that incompetent.
It is a good photo editing software for beginners. You can learn the basics before upgrading to Paintshop Pro.
So that's why they call it Pro. And they've got the sense not to call the lesser version Corel for dummies.
That's a good book for beginners.
What do you think of Serif Photo Plus?
It is a high-power photo editing software application. While it isn't intuitive, it has an excellent selection of video tutorials.
Sounds like a steep learning curve.
It has lots of learning resources, it is only time-consuming to learn. But it is free.
That's always a plus. What do you think of Photo Studio?
It is one of the easiest photo editing software packages around. Unfortunately, it has very limited file importing and exporting capability and no ability to share photos you've edited.
I can save them to my computer and then upload via a button on my social networking websites.
That's it. Take the hard way out.
Compared to learning photo editing software, uploading pictures to various websites is easy, even for me,